Welcome from our METTLER TOLEDO application lab in Switzerland. In this video, I will demonstrate you how to measure full spectrum with our array spectrophotometers. A full spectrum is very useful to identify the wavelength of the peak maxima to record a calibration curve. For this purpose, we will measure one standard of a per- and polyfluoroalkyl substances, abbreviated with PFAS. How to set up the calibration curve will then be shown in the next dedicated video. Let's start with the method configuration. To create a new method, click Methods and select Scanning. By clicking New, the method configuration is started. If we want to measure multiple samples, we can activate multiple determination and define whether we want to measure a closed or open sample series. Now, we can see the method editor. The analysis tools, such as peak finding or smoothing, can be found under Spectrum Evaluation. Here, we can select the unit of the spectrum, absorbance or transmittance. With smoothing, different degrees can be selected, low, medium or high. You can select whether peaks, valleys or both should be identified. As we are measuring an absorbance spectrum, figuring out where the peak maximum is, we can select peaks. Valleys are more interesting for transmittance spectra. The sensitivity of the algorithm can be tuned. We can select between low and high or user-defined. Last, you can define in which region of the spectrum the algorithm should be applied. The literature already gave us a hint that the expected maximum is between 500 and 800 nanometers. Now, we can save the method and we are ready to start the method by clicking Start. Now, we can define the sample ID or click on Add to Home. This will create a shortcut on the home screen and is highly recommended for frequently used methods, as they can be started with one click. This is explained in detail in our How to Measure Color video. Click Start again and you are guided through the workflow. First, we have to insert the blank cuvette. By clicking OK, the blank determination starts. Afterwards, we are asked to insert the sample. By confirming this pop-up, the measurement starts again. The full spectrum is shown on the screen and the detected peaks in the region of interest are labeled. By clicking on Peak Table, a list of all found peaks is shown. You can also zoom into the spectrum with two fingers and return to the default view by a double click on the spectrum. The found peak maximum can be used, for example, in a next quant method to record a calibration curve to quantify PFAS. I hope this short video was helpful understanding how to set up a scan method with various additional settings. The workflow is always the same, independent from your application. Thank you for watching this video and don't miss our other videos explaining more measurement categories and how to get predefined methods from our application library on MT.com.